guys. We are celebrating Estrella's birthday today. I don't know where my angle is pointed to.
I think you're pointing out there into the wall.
I think we're good. But we are heading to the cat cafe today. It's 101 degrees today in Colorado.
At least it's windy.
It's windy. We almost got hit by a fence. But yeah. Here's the scenery here. Yes. And then we got beautiful new buildings coming here.
Parking here kind of sucks.
Yeah, there's not much parking. Like, if you come during peak hours, like you know, like lunch.
I don't think there's such a thing here. I think it's just if you're lucky, you find a spot.
Oh, okay.
Sorry we're speeding through the shop. We were a little too excited to get to the kitties. They have a lot of cute things in the shop in the front, cat-themed gifts, sort of. Like some greeting cards that we were laughing at. There's jewelry and toys and wine for cats, actually. It's a local company, I guess. And they sell wine made out of catnip and beet juice. There's also a little cafe in the front that sells coffee and little snacks. Thank you.